Charles Willie, alias Charles Pistache, was charged in connection with the death of 45-year-old Francis Ogis of Lacroix Mingo. The accused showed up for court clad in a red t-shirt, a pair of long jeans and a cap. After the court session, he was remanded in custody at the Bordelais prison. The family of the deceased showed up to court in their quest to see that justice was done.
I feel sad, I feel outrageous because it is not easy for us right now because my brother didn't deserve to die that kind of way, and I saw the fella there as if he showed no remorse. So it is hurting us, and if, to tell you the truth, if I could have slapped him, I would have slapped him. Yes, and we want the gallows, that's what we want.
Police say that it is alleged that Francis Ogis, seen here, was involved in a physical altercation with a known individual. The incident occurred on Jeremy Street last Thursday. As a result of that altercation, Ogis received a blow to the face, causing him to fall onto the pavement, sustaining injuries in the process. Ogis was transported to Victoria Hospital via ambulance, where he was treated and admitted. His co-worker says that Francis was a good man.
He was a nice person, he was a good person. Anything you ask him to do for you, he'll do. Anything you ask him, he'll give you. Nothing, not too much. When I hear his death, I surprised because to me, he didn't have to go so. Because if you ask him something and he don't have, he'll tell you he don't have. If he have, he'll give you. And just to say he take his death like that, I surprised to see. You see, I get cold.
Francis succumbed to his injuries on Saturday last week whilst admitted at Victoria Hospital. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.